Oh shit!
Oh Jesus!
Oh my God! Shit. Get it! Go! Okay, go! Go!
Go! Go! Get
it! Go! I got you, buddy! Ah! Yeah! Get in! I swear I was running and doing cadences. You... Oh. Lieutenant Marvel, I'll see you on the other side.
Sir, I'm gonna tell you to come up with me again.
Ah! Shit! God! I don't know how to drive a utility. Ah! We're not in the clear. We're being chased. Ah! Yeah, I think we need to get the out of here and never come back to this goddamn town. That's what we need to do.
Shit.
Oh, shit. God damn. Oh, my fucking leg. Fine. My knees are on fire. I'm bleeding. Don't worry about me. I'm just walking around my truck. Don't pay attention. I'm filling her up.
Okay. Are you going to get in the mother...
Yes, Sergeant Bar- Lieutenant Barmel, you dumbass! I'm coming!
Okay, sir. You're gonna get in your truck?
I don't know what I've been told! My ball sack is looking old!
We got a troll named Drill Instructor from YouTube.
I just got recognized again, god damn it!
Excuse me, sir.
I don't know what I've been told! Your motherfucker is getting old! Up, two, three,
hey,
four!
Hey,
up, two, three, four! Up, two, three, four! What? Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm gonna be with an intoxicated white male,
I have not been drinking, sir! I am just getting a healthy exercise in this afternoon!
What, sir? Are you having a problem with your voice box, sir? What's going on?
What do you mean, what am I having a problem with my voice box, sir? I am exercising! I am running and chanting! They are called military cadences, sir!
Sir, you're running around.
Oh, God.
You're running around with no shirt on in the snow, screaming.
I know! That's military training, sir!
All
go
right,
away!
Alright, that's enough. Yeah, this is the guy.
Hey, listen, you guys can't really miss this guy. He's clearly under influence, Sergeant.
Right,
we gotta
get
Marble, I will
sir,
tape
Mr.
your
Mr.
mouth
Mr.
shut, I swear to God!
Hey, someone get this man out of here!
He's a corporal and one of them.
Get away from here!
Go stand over there! Stand over there, Marble! Stand over there!
Back up.
Okay. I won't do anything, I swear.
Back away from here now, sir. Back away from here now.
Okay, God damn it. Freezing!
Come over here. Come over here, sir.
Ah, God damn, I swear to God, I was just running. Why is this escalated
is
so much?
To cuff them both, put them in a vehicle, and then talk to them, because clearly we can't have a nice conversation.
Okay, so I'm going to handcuff you for my safety and your safety. Do you understand?
I swear to God, I did nothing. I was running and chanting.
Turn around, please wait for me, all right?
Sir.
Can you just wait a second?
You're being detained.
Sir.
Why am I being detained?
Turn away from me.
Why am I being detained, officer?
Joe, sir, can you look over here for a second,
because we'd like
please.
To talk to you in
what
peace,
do you want,
right?
Barbell?
Really, we can't do that.
This guy's trying to arrest me and
okay,
trying
sir.
To
that's
me.
What you get for being a dumbass,
okay.
You stupid chick. Hey, what the f- I thought I wasn't being detained.
Listen, can you, oh shit, there's a charger here. We gotta go.
There's a god, oh, god damn it.
Okay,
why is-
sir, follow me, please.
Oh,
all right.
I'm moving you to my vehicle.
Hey, 2-9, are you code 4? This code
all right, where am I going? Over here?
Okay, sir, over here. Sir, I'm going to tase you if you walk away from me again. Follow me.
Can we please just go towards
who are we? Who are you talking about?
What are you doing?
I don't know who is talking to me.
All right, grab him by arm. Come over here, sir.
Let's go.
What the hell? Hey! I swear I was running and doing cadences, you...
Sergeant,
they're trying to take me away from Lieutenant Barbel! I'll see you on the other side!
Alright, we're gonna put you in this vehicle.
Alright, I'm in.
Sir, I need you back up. Get up. Go to the wall. Go over the wall.
You can't.
We're gonna just question you,
alright?
If you
cooperate
fully,
you will
be released, alright?
Lieutenant Barbel!
I'll be right back. Go ahead and quiet down for me.
You think you can just put your stupid hands around my stupid...
Get off my car now! You're gonna get tased!
I don't recommend dealing
Barbel,
with this.
Barbel, run! Barbel, run! Run!
You're gonna get tased!
Barbel, run! Run! Ah! Just go, Barbel! Go!
I don't know how I can run. I can't run.
He can leave the vehicle. I'm not even doing it.
They're a little upset there, Pizza.
Back in my vehicle,
go ahead and get out.
Listen, you guys, I don't think you guys understand who we are. We're gonna
get back in my vehicle,
okay?
Sir. Get back in my vehicle.
Right, Drill Sergeant, you're being pulled out of the vehicle.
All right. What the hell's going on now?
All right, you've been uncuffed. You're good to go.
Okay. Thank you, officer. I will get back to my military. Wait, officer, what about my friend, Lieutenant Barbel? What has he been doing? Over there.
Please.
He's being arrested. Barbel! Barbel!
Step away from my car. All of y'all.
I won't. Hey, Barbel's in there. What did Barbel do?
Okay, how much all y'all support from my car? I'm gonna let him go.
Wait, Sergeant, listen. Sergeant, please. They have the AC on 50 and it's snowing outside.
You are just a pussy. Barbel, shut up. I'm trying to get you free.
Please, I'm freezing my fucking ass.
No, never mind. Just leave the motherfucker. Take him away. I don't care. That motherfucker's a
Yeah,
take him. Take him. I don't give a
Wait, Joseph, please don't leave me in here.
Two,
they have computers and stuff. No, please, don't drop me away. Please, don't do it.
So long, Barbel. You were a shit recruit while you lasted.
Joseph, don't do this, you son of a bitch. I know your lunchbox code. I'll eat every sandwich when I come back.
You don't even know what a lunchbox is, you derelict. Get out of here.
I know exactly what it is.
Why are you following me?
Sir, stop. Sir.
Oh, shit. Barbel, you're loose. Come on. Barbel, come on. Come on. Quick. Come on, Barbel.
We need to get one.
Come on. Over here.
Not at this time, actually.
Come on, Barbel. Hey, buddy. Come on.
I'm coming.
Go, Barbel. Go. Go, Barbel. Go. Get the hell out of there, son. Get out of there. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Ah, fallen.
I'm done with this. I'm disregarding this call.
Barbel, you're going in the bank. Stop it. You don't want to do this. Barbel, where are you?
I'm in the bank.
What are you doing in here? Are you getting cash out?
No, I'm hiding from those assholes.
Where the f*** are you hiding, goddammit?
I'm in the boat.
Oh, hey, what's up? Where are we hiding at a bank? Hang on. I got to get down. All right, hang on. Let me just hang on. What the f*** are you wanting? Hey, what do you want, son?
Hey, you.
Oh, shit, it's the fuzz. The fuzz, go! I'm ducking real fast, motherfucker! Get out of here!
Shut down all operations. Shut down all operations.
This, son!
It's Colonel Homegoods with the Army. Going to shut down all operations.
All right,
return
Colonel.
To home base.
Alright, return to home base. Can I get a lift back or what?
No, you're gonna walk there.
You're gonna walk there?
Show me your strength. Get walking! Get walking!
Tell me to walk, motherfucker! I've been in Nam. You don't even know what that's like.
Hey!
Hey! Don't
you listen
hit me,
to
you,
you listen
son of
to
a
your
bitch.
Colonel.
You're not a colonel. You're a son of a bitch. Come here. You made me bald. Boom, motherfucker. Enough of the fighting.
Yeah,
God damn
right.
it.
Don't fucking come back here. Are you guys okay?
I am not okay.
You guys,
we need to get out of here, Conway. Come on.
You guys can take my truck. I just need
to
go with you guys. I can't lose
We're gonna
this
take
thing.
The truck anyway. You.
I don't know how to drive this
y'all guys get
thing.
Truck.
Oh, shit. Go.
Yeah.
Ah,
go, Sergeant.
God, I don't know how to drive a utility. Ah, excuse me. Can assholes.
I think we're good.
Everybody
we're not in the clear, motherfucker. We're being chased. Ah!
Oh,
hell yeah. Ow. All right, we're good. Get the f*** out of this joint.
Are we good?
We are good, motherfucker. We got away. Hell yeah.
Oh,
shit. Oh, never mind.
We're far-faced from
never that. Mind. All right, I'm going to have to take this baby off-road. You ready, boys?
Oh, I think I'm ready.
All right,
yeah.
Let's go.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, shit, what are you doing, Sergeant?
Yeah,
Oh, Sergeant, you son of a bitch. You can't do this. This is Silverado.
Silverado? What the hell's that, motherfucker? You got a small... You know that shit?
It's a Chevy, Chevy,
I'm
so shit.
I'm hitting the job, bitch! Woohoo!
No.
Yeah!
Holy crap!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, God.
I love a good in the morning. Hey, asshole!
Wait, what the f*** did you just say?
Yeah, I think we need to get the f*** out of here and never come back to this goddamn town. That's what we need to do.
Shit.
I think we might be in the clear for now.
Oh, shit! God damn! My f*** leg! It's fine!
What the f*** happened?
My f***. Knees are on fire. I'm bleeding. All right, boys, we're gonna pull in and get a vehicle of mine. Just chill out. And we are here. Alrighty. Well,
okay.
Gentlemen, welcome
hey there.
To.
How you doing?
What the hell?
I wasn't.
Oh my god. Oh shit! I hear the cops.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Bucket! Get the f*** out of here! Go!
Oh god!
Go! Never come back. We are ditching this place forever. I'm taking this cop out. How are you, cop? Hey, get the down. Don't shoot me! No!
Hey, go! He's doing okay. He's a good man. He's fine. He's a good man.
Yeah, you stupid Mexican!
Hey, don't shoot him, you son of a-
Hell yeah! Don't hell yeah! Don't. Hell yeah! Did you kill him?
England's my city!
England's not your city, motherfucker! U.S. is your city! Come on! Let's go! We gotta go before more cops come!
Oh shit, let me try to get this car over here!
We need a good car!
Hey,
we
stop,
need a good
stop,
car!
Stop! Get out! Get out! Oh shit!
Don't worry! Use the Silverado!
Oh, shit,
use the Silverado!
Gone.
Just shut the f- up and use the Silverado. Oh shit!
Oh Jesus!
Oh my God!
Shit.
Get in! Go!
Okay,
go!
Let's go!
Go!
Get in!
Go! I got you, buddy! Yeah! Get in! Oh my God! My nuts are so hard right now!
Woohoo! God, this thing's four-wheel drive.
Damn right, motherfucker. Needs to be six-wheel drive, though, where we're going. Paul!
Roof! The clear.
No, we're not in the clear. They're gonna chase us until we die. But we'll never die!
Hey, Sergeant, I think this guy that's in the stream is also in the game right now, acting like a cop.
I see that. Hey, copper, if you can hear me, you get pissed off, then come and f*** us up, bitch.
Calm down, goddamn. It's not that bad.
Please.
Says the devil. You're saying Rudolph's not real?
Calm down.
Just calm the hell down, please.
You don't know nothing about the underworld, really. You don't know nothing. You don't know anything.
You don't know shit. You don't even know what happens when I...
You think this bad, but like, literally, like, 100 times worse.
Dude, I crashed. Hey, dude, I crashed.
I crashed with you.
All right, we're flying, gentlemen.
Oh my God. Santa. I see Santa over there.
You don't see Santa. Santa's not real. He doesn't exist. He's a figment of your imagination and a lie perpetrated by your parents to make you think that the world is nice. But it's not really nice. It's just full of death and suffering and starvation and...